Take out your notebooks, open up to your next clean sheet of paper.
When students take notes, research shows that they often forget what they've written. That's because they typically copy the material verbatim or highlight excessively, resulting in little, if any, recall. In fact, for your students, copying information word for word isn't any better than taking no notes at all. According to a 2018 study, students who took efficient notes using fewer words to express key ideas were more likely to recall the information than students who simply copied the material. That's because traditional note-taking doesn't push students to actively process and reorganize. Here are three active note-taking strategies that will improve your students' retention.
You're going to get this template.
Graphic organizers such as T-charts, anchor charts, and concept maps help students organize concepts into different categories, making visible the underlying relationships between them and creating durable learning by connecting prior knowledge to new information. For example, a useful graphic organizer can categorize animals according to their class, such as mammal or insect, or help students fill in the main idea, supporting evidence and examples of a text. In a 2021 study, middle school students who filled in their own graphic organizers to learn about different seasons outperformed their peers by 40% on a test of factual recall and 155% on a test of deeper comprehension.
So go ahead and write these notes down in your interactive journal.
When students use visual note-taking strategies like sketchnoting and drawing, they're more likely to remember the material compared to writing text alone. That's because drawing concepts engages multiple parts of the brain, forcing students to process information visually, kinesthetically, and semantically. When students take notes, encourage them to draw what they're learning in parallel. For example, they can create interactive notebooks. One side of their notebook can be used for written notes, the other for drawings, diagrams, and charts.
That's the key point I want you to write down right now if you don't have it. That chemical.
In a widely cited 2014 study, researchers discovered that taking notes by longhand was superior to taking notes on a laptop. Students taking notes on a laptop were faster typers, but they were more likely to take verbatim notes. When students took slower notes by longhand, they had to put more effort into translating information to keep up. In a 2021 study, students who wrote a short summary of a lesson in their own words scored 34% higher than students who read a summary written by the teacher and a full 86% higher than the students who simply reviewed the original lesson. Why is summarizing so beneficial? Instead of passively copying everything, it forces students to mentally sift through the information, reorganizing it into a coherent structure while discarding what's irrelevant. Thank you.